What's up, guys? So today I'm going to show you guys how to make this cool wallet. I designed this my own. If you like it, comment down below. Sorry about my voice. I was locked out of the house, so yeah. As I locked the door. Anyway, this is a wallet I made, and it has like put your loose change in it. And I made it inside. Then you got a lid to put on top, and if you like your old cool design, which is optional, I'm gonna put that right now. All you'll need is, sorry about my hand being in the way, all you will need is some paper, two sheets of paper, an envelope. Like, you need to like do that thing, the envelope, some tape. I'm using this freezer tape. See guys, and on a pair of scissors. I absolutely cannot find my scissors, so I'm using an X-Acto knife. If you cannot find some scissors, or if you don't have any, use a knife or an X-Acto knife. If you don't have an X-Acto knife, use a knife. But I recommend y'all ask permission. I do have permission to use it because my cousin's over there. So yeah, I do have permission. But before we get started, I want to introduce y'all into this new movie. It's not really new. It was made in 2009, after I was born, which I was born in 2007. But, anyway, it's called Glee, and it has 6 seasons, and it's on Netflix, and it's really good. I'm on season 5, episode 15, called Bash, but I hope y'all, if y'all have Netflix and y'all want to watch it, and y'all probably like it. I like it. Well, let's get on with this video. Okay, so you're gonna get your envelope, and right here you're gonna crease it. So like, you're gonna like do it. So like it sometimes. Okay, guys. So this is what you're gonna end up turning out. Your envelope is gonna end up turning out like this. So gonna put this to a side, and you're gonna decorate it. Now you're just gonna decorate it. So, now I'm just gonna put this. I'm about the thing. I'm sorry, I had to move the camera. You're gonna get some markers. Some stickers if you want, optional. You need a glue stick if you want glitter, or some body. I got tape. You're gonna need a Sharpie at least. So I'm gonna use that for you. Don't. I'm not decorating it right now because I'm doing it. Yeah, this is just a video for y'all. So, oh yeah. By the way, did I mention this? This video is inspired by Rob's World. I made this sheet of paper by doing this, and if you go check out his video about the wallet thing, it shows you about the wallet. That's where I got the line paper on my other one. That's the regular wallet, except that one doesn't have a lid or anything. And this is supposed to be the lid to go in here. So if your money falls out, it won't literally just fall out. And this will be like where you put your loose change, and you put your credit cards, like that pocket right here for your credit cards. And there's 3 things, you put 3 credit cards in, and then you just put your money in there. And then just put the lid on after you're done. So that's what you gotta do. And that's how easy that one is. But if you wanted to use the wand, that one, if you were to drop it, and you just open it, people could steal your identity. And then you also, in this loose change one, you can put 3 more credit cards in here. So, as you can see, there. So, if you check out, go on Rob's World and check out this paper thing, you'll find out. So, let me go make that. So, guys, I sort of messed it up. But you can still put, see, look. Still put like at least one, and So now here comes with the tape. You're gonna get the tape and you're gonna get all of this, and then you're just gonna like tape. You're gonna open this like the pocket right here, and then you're gonna pull it. And I turned it to both sides. Now that I did that, you're gonna fold this back. And then, now, you're gonna get your wallet or whatever you like to call it. You're gonna tape. Okay, look, you're gonna get a piece of tape like this. Okay, and then you're gonna, watch me carefully. You're gonna fold it back like this, okay? I may not be speaking as loud, but I am speaking. I can't speak as loud. Okay, if you can't hear me, I'm sorry. But you're gonna tape this like this, and you're gonna like put it right here. Like this. I don't know if you can see it good enough. There you go, I see it. It's good. Oh, yeah. Now you're gonna get this and see the back. Oops. Caught it, for shocked. Back right here. You're gonna get this and you're gonna tape it in the center. Well, I mean, you don't have to. Okay. Now, tape right here, and right here. Okay, now that I've done taped it, you're gonna get your. Oh, darn it. There, no one. Okay, you're gonna get this and then you're gonna put the back. Do the same thing as what you did on this one, except you're not gonna tape this. You're not gonna tape the sides like this or this. You're just gonna tape the back right here. So open it and one, two, three. Okay, now you're gonna open it up. Like this, and you're gonna put this inside, and you're gonna. If you can't see inside this way. Now, your wallet is officially done. And then you can organize it if you want. Now, the giveaway. You would have to go out and check the Instagram, which I don't really know. I'm gonna tell you that in the comments down below. No, in the description. So subscribe and like and comment down below if you like this. If you comment down below, you'll be the chef of the week. Bye guys!